Oh, it took it. Mr. Little's prize winning. It's a beautiful orchid, Dad. That was great! Another photo! I can barely contain myself. There's still some left, but you've actually taken enough to leave this area. Do you want to try somewhere else?
Snowbell Airlines. The only way to travel.
Right, Stuart. This is the forest. Before you get going, though, I better tell you. Whenever I take you to a new area, you gotta leave your camera flashes behind. Nah, don't worry. You'll get them back whenever you return to that area. I'm sorry about that. New York transportation safety regulations, you know? Anyway, let's open the book and see which photo you should try for first.
Quick, let's find the next photo to take. I need my lunch.
Come on.
That's a picture of you and Jenny. Cute kids. I think she's driving her radio-controlled buggy thing somewhere in the forest. To get this photo, you'll have to win the race, beating Jenny and her friends. Drive careful now.
Jenny, can I take a photograph of you?
Hey, come on, Stewpot. You got a photo of me yesterday. Oh, I tell you what, though. If you can win our buggy race, then you can take another one. Are you ready to rumble?
All right, then. Let's race!
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you.
was a great race there, Stuart. You were fantastic.
So, can I take your photo now?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead, Stewpot.